try to stay positive, but this depression is bringing me down. I push people away that love and care. I don't know if I'm coming or going. I don't want to be here anymore. There is too much pain. I can't cope. I'm scared that I'm going to be unsuccessful. I have dreams of me with a family of my own in a big house. People always say chase your dreams, but I don't think I'm going anywhere. I want to do music so people out there are going through the same thing or similar can relate to me. It's so hard to get your music out there so people feel my pain. I know I bring my mum into my song, but imagine a 6-year-old seeing mum getting beat up, sitting in his room listening to everything, wishing it would get better. I just want to kill my mum's ex for causing my problems. I wanna make him feel how I felt, but I ain't going to his level. Fighting don't solve anything. I've learned that when I was younger, all I did was go out. My anxiety didn't help, I was always on edge. Last year I had voices in my head. My mom told me to go to CAMS. When I got there they said, it's all in my head. I was like, so you think I wanna kill myself? So they blamed it on drugs.